What time is it, man? I don't know, man. What time do you think it is? I think it's time for a celebrity fortune cookie, man. Really? Yeah, I think he does that every day. That's awesome. It's kind of my impression of Petey on TikTok. Have you seen Petey? He's really good. He should be on the wheel, maybe someday. But right now, I got Steve Buscemi on the wheel. We got one cookie left. Look at this. I'm left with one cookie. This is pathetic, huh? What kind of a bakery is this? One cookie. Hard as a rock, too. Snap it open. Oh, boy. Now, does this add insult to injury? There's no freaking fortune in here. This is a complete ripoff. Oh, my God. Look at that. Okay, great. Well, it doesn't matter because most of the fortunes have to be rewritten anyway. But for you, I'll say, as Steve Buscemi still, I'm going to say, today is the day you're going to find that thing that you lost about 3 months ago. It's going to pop up and you're going to go, oh, I thought I looked there. But you hadn't. And you're going to find it there and it's going to be a nice reunion between you and that thing you lost. That's one I wish applies to me because there's a thing I lost that about maybe 3 months ago that I know it's here somewhere. And I just haven't run into it. So anyway, that's what I wish for you. That'll be your fortune for today. And I gotta get some more cookies. Holy smoke. Hey, see you tomorrow. Hey everybody, thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.